You want it kind of firm, but not too soft. If it pushes down a little bit, it's too mushy inside and it's probably gone bad. But I can tell you all these tips and I can give you all these tricks. And guess what, guys? I still suck at picking avocados. My husband, Roy, is the master of avocados. So he picks all our avocados.